Hello everyone, welcome back to Desi USA Living Channel. In today's video, we are going to see how to make carrot walnut cake. So we usually get this cake from Safeway, which tastes very good. I just wanted to try it myself. So the ingredients are 2 eggs, oil 1 cup, sugar 1 cup, all-purpose flour 1 cup, grated carrot loosely packed 1 cup, cinnamon powder 1 teaspoon, baking soda 1 teaspoon, walnut 5 finely chopped. First, add the oil and sugar to the cake mixing kneader and mix it for some time. Add the eggs to the mixture. Add the cinnamon powder, baking soda to it. Finally, add the all-purpose flour to the mixture and mix it for some time. Then turn off the kneader, add the grated carrot to it using a spatula. Pour the mixed batter into a cake pan with a wax paper underneath it. Preheat the oven to 350 degree Fahrenheit. Once the oven is ready, put the cake mix pan in the oven and let it cook for some time. After 40 minutes of baking, my cake is ready for tasting. It came very spongy and airy because I used a cake mix blender. Please try it in your home and let me know. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share with your friends, subscribe to Desi USA Living Channel. Thank you. Bye bye.